So I've had these banana pups growing near my banana tree. So today we're gonna remove them. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fill up an empty plastic pot with soil. I just found this butterfly flying around my garden.
My garden companion is out on the loose.
After that, I'm gonna clear away this mulch. Start digging. Now, you've got an extra banana tree. Place it in the shade for a little while so it can heal.